You're slow. You're fast and fast.
Good. Okay. Now the voltage can. There's current flowing through, and
so now the voltage is going to go up, and so what's going to happen? That closes and that opens,
right? Now the current in potassium is outward rather than inward because of different Nernst potentials.
So while this thing is closed, now the current is flowing out.
So what's happening to the voltage? It's dropping, right?
Okay, so voltage is dropping. Now what happens? Yes, okay, voltage drop, that guy closes. And then these things reopen and that recloses.
Got it?
Okay, so let's do an action potential. I'll be the voltage, you'll be the current. That's it. So
voltage is at rest first, and so all of a sudden I give a little injection.
Good. Okay, now the voltage continues to rise. Yeah, there we are. Okay, perfect, perfect. Now it comes back down because you're open, and we do that, and good. Yeah, got it. We got the action. Okay, let's do it again. Okay, you all see how it works? Okay, voltage is low. I give a little injection. Perfect. Now it continues to go on up, and now.
Slowly.
Got it. Okay. Good. Very, very good.